News now, a new candidate has announced his bid for mayor of Fort Wayne following the death of Tom Henry. Wayne Township Trustee Austin Knox has now thrown his hat in the race. Knox was unanimously elected as a trustee during a caucus in 2020. He previously worked in the trustee's office and before that at Fort Wayne Community Schools. He's making his official announcement tomorrow afternoon. Knox is now the sixth candidate for mayor.